what happens normally is that water, energy, and building infrastructure are designed in isolation, and they're inherently less efficient and less sustainable than the equivalent systems which are designed in integration. We have looked at the results of integrating the wastewater treatment system, the energy supply system, and the building infrastructure system. We have looked at these results in terms of environmental sustainability metrics and in terms of economic sustainability metrics. So we have looked at this over the life cycle of these neighborhoods, meaning we have looked at the operational costs and emissions and the construction costs and emissions. The model that we have created can look at all of these three systems together and can design neighborhoods built based on these buildings, these energy providers, and this wastewater treatment system. Our simulations in this study show that if we were to design the water system, the energy system, and the buildings infrastructure for urban neighborhoods, we can have systems that have much less emissions and cause us much less cost compared to the segregated system. We urgently need greener and more sustainable infrastructure systems which are designed in coordination to yield the benefits of coordination in efficiency and sustainability